use the USB dongle and the OTG and connect to your phone, and the mouse connects to your device. But don't do it. Android is too poorly optimized for the keyboard. It does not work.